We're definitely live here right now. Like, this is a definite
this
go.
This shit's fucking sick.
I'm like so, I'm so pumped right now. What the fuck?
505 from Ben.
Dude, I swear to God, today we're gonna PR in Ben.
I like how mics can make us try to PR.
I swear to God. This will be my first, like, the intro to the first YouTube video. Right now, it's me and Santi at the gym. We're here at American Iron. We're gonna bench today. 3 or 4 sets of like 5 or 6 at like RPE 7. So we're gonna roll into that.
So what you heard about me?
Mike's got me from like fucking. Bro, it's good.
What you heard about?
I'm gonna see you. I'm tingling already, bro. That mezzo's got me spiced up. Let's see what we got.
Dun, 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 dun.
Okay. I'm gonna hit. I have to do this too. Little ambitious. We're not quite there yet. Hold on.
The people can hear everything I'm saying, but he can't. Look at these half pumps, ass. That's great. They can hear everything I'm saying, but you can't.
Yeah, I'm excited. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Good talking to you, bro. Yep, you're so pussy, bro.
Fucking light. What are we doing here? Warming up? Didn't even do 20.
Easy work here, man. Easy work.
Window to the wall.
Yep. Let's go. Hell yeah.
No raps. Raw doggy.
Not even your dad rap though.
Top steady. This is kind of like maxing out, only just a little different.
We don't call it maxing out around here. We call it warming up.
Oh, okay. Let's go. Talking to him. Yup. Oh my God. Show him. Yup. Come on. Get another one. Let's go. Up. Come on. Yup. Man. That's what it's about.
What was that, 3?
Yeah, 3.5.
3.5?
3's still solid though, bro.
Still not bad.
For a bodybuilder?
That shit gonna get up if you listen to Ram Ranch.
I don't give a fuck about Kevin Gates at his, bro. No Ram Ranch. I'm ramming nothing but these weights. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And our downtime right here. A hot take. If you had to choose, every time you open a car door, you had to fight 10 grown chickens. Now, I know like female chickens, I'm talking like roosters, like the real killers, like ruthless, bro. Or once a year, you had to fight a fully grown ape. Which one you fight?
Fully grown ape?
Fully grown, bro. Like I'm talking like one of the big boys that they keep at the zoo. You know what I'm saying? Like me.
So small apes, guys, small albino apes. Yeah, honestly, if it's like you, I would take that every day.
All right, bro, big ape, for real.
Big ape, for real. If like I had like a year to like train for it, I would take the ape because if it kills me, it's like, hey man, that guy died to a full grown ape.
Okay.
On the to a rooster, bro, imagine getting smacked by a rooster, get into your car. You're not on the news, let me tell you that.
You're not on the news, bro.
My boy is going for the clip. My boy is going for the clip. That's comical. 3, 2.
If you don't get 3 more. Oh yeah. Every time you open a fucking car door, roosters are smacking your ass.
The pauses definitely could have been better. I'm trying to like get in the frame here so I can talk. Yeah, the pauses definitely could have been better. My powerlifting community is gonna judge me. But that's okay.
Yeah, I get with better. This benching, fucking roosters are smacking.
I get
your
better.
Ass.
Cause I'm a fully grown ape, bro. I'm him. Put my pronouns in the comments, bro. Him. That's all I need. Him. Not he, not her, but him. My boy is a walking ape. Yep. Oh yeah. Pop star Lil
Mariah. Fuck, I lost the count.
You're at 3.
Alright, 4.
That was definitely 8, bro. Oh, I said like you're at 3 and you had like 6 for sure.
So we like lying, gaslighting.
Gaslighting. I didn't think you thought I was for real. Bro, you were down there for a second.
These fucking wings. I get you like to do lightweight. Huh? Come on now.
I just like making it look easy so you look like shit.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy.
It's just me. Let's go up a little bit, yeah?
Please. I kind of want to work out.
Let's. Yep, 8 big ones here. Yep. Yep. Come on. Good. Let's go. You got it. Oh, yeah. This fella teaches and says you weren't gonna be shit, bro. Turn it up. Good. Yep.
That's 100% not an inch from his chest, but we'll let it slide. That was okay for a power lifter. Motherfucker said, I'm gonna find a different angle. Puts it in the exact same spot.
Well, I said I wanted a different angle, bro. I didn't say I was gonna get one. There's a lot of people here right now. Happy to be able to do this, man. Blessed even, bro, blessed.
I said, I'm just happy to be bigger than you.
Every day I wake up and I'm like, man, I wonder if Santee like strives to be me. And the answer is yes.
The answer is I strive to always be better than you. And which I already am, so I just gotta continue.
The keyword is striving, as in like you're not already, so. I'm glad you have goals.
Oh, motherfucker, you think you're gonna catch up.
They're not.
Look at this, bitch. This
they're
for
not
you.
A very obtainable.
Oh yeah, look at that. That's an inch right there.
My boy is talking shit while lifting, bro. That's a sign of pure fucking like, Antonio Brown level, bro.
This your inch right here.
Yep. I hope you can get 8, bro. Oh, okay. Boy, stop talking and start doing some reps. Okay. Let's go.
That's 4.
Come on. Come on. Don't let me be better than you, bro.
Yeah.
Don't let me be better than you, bro.
Next one's the last one.
Come on.
My, yeah.
Come on. Like a step to your right.
They already can't see you with my tricep in the way, bro.
Bro, you can't even. Okay. This is a good song, bro. I forgot old girls on the Augs right now.
The what?
I forgot old girls on the Augs right now. So we'd be pulling up at like 9 o'clock and like they'd be playing that soft rock, you know what I mean? The old girl's still here. Shout out to Anna, bro, on the Augs. What a gangster. All right, let's move on. We gonna put some weight on the bar here or what?
Shit.
Once I get a new lens, over with. Wider lens, more area to cover.
I'm no longer listening to you. I'm just no longer listening to you.
For the last like 3 months, I've been telling him like, bro, once I get this, it's over with. Once I get that, it's over with. And recently, it was like, bro, once I get this new lens, it's absolutely over with. As soon as I got the lens, I was like, bro, once I get these mics, it's over with. So get your ass out of the way. I'm trying to speak to the camera here. And I was like, as soon as I get these mics, it's over with, bro. And then as soon as I got the mics, I was just fucking around. I was like, bro, once I get a new tripod, it's over with. And Santi, it was over that. And he's like, bro, I got a tripod at the house. You can literally just have it, bro. So here we are. I'm using Santi's tripod for this shit. Yeah, because you can check your schedule to see who you play.
Dude, Herbert is not cutting it for me.
Who? And then C picked him up.
Yeah.
Bro, he has like 3 quarterbacks. And I'm like, bro, I'm like, what the fuck?
I don't think he realized.
C's actually got a half decent team. Me and you are tied for first, you know that, right?
Yep. Bro, a dot.
Everybody be sleeping on me, I swear to God.
I got a new team. Ugh. My shit fucking, my shit's a force. Watch this.
I'm gonna show you bitches how to work out real quick. Oh yeah. Oh, 14-0? 14-0? Let's go. Tell me Josh Jacobs just scored, bro.
Let's go!
That was a little loud.
Hasta luego, Mito. Who's your real defense?
The Packers, bro. That's what I was just saying.
Dude, your ass. Manager skills on 0. Doing good, we're doing good. I feel like you need to step it up just a tad.
You think so?
Yeah.
Kind of being a bitch, mate.
In every way.
I'm kind of like him, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm going before you just because I'm better than you and I always will be better than you.
Okay.
Pussy. I'm literally not gonna give this up until Santi puts that shit down.
Fuck. And this one's for killing me for bitching.
I tried. I really tried.
Give me 2 more.
Another one?
Yeah.
Yep. Let's go.
Yeah. Here.
Yep. Oh, Alright, you're slowing down. Are you slowing down? Don't be a bitch. Yup. Yup.
Damn. Got his ass.
Motherfucker's funny, bro.
Got his ass. He's like, I'm not saying I got paid, but certainly living good. I was like, okay.
Okay.
Okay. I know what you mean by that. I know what you mean. I'm just here to show that somebody went to the gym.
Thanks for watching. I'm gonna try and put out like two, maybe three of these a week. My plans, I wanna do kind of one cooking video a week, and then maybe like two gym videos a week. So stay tuned for that. Subscribe, keep tuned. Maybe Santi will finally get bigger for once. Maybe he'll strive to be like me. Until fucking next time, gang.
Say hi to your mom for me.
Okay.